Hey guys, I know this might not be the most interesting background, I apologize, but what I'm going to do is give you a quick update video on my life, the business, my mental health with this medicine and stuff like that. So let's just start at the top. Lexi, my roommate, as you all know, brought home a dog, an Australian Kelpie mix named Bowie, who's 2 years old, male. He's a bit skittish, but overall super sweet, amazing dog. And we're gonna get a lot of B-roll of him today, so you'll get to see him a lot. No worries about that. Next, I guess, on the list is the mental health. What's fun about the mental health, or not fun, I guess, but I've been on the fluoxetine for about 2 months now, and overall, it hasn't gotten rid of anxiety and depression, but it's certainly made day-to-day life a lot better. And I've been using talk therapy to kind of help build that day-to-day life getting better as well. And they've both been, like, both have helped me more than I can even begin to describe. So if you're struggling with mental illness, you're more than welcome to reach out to me on Instagram at Liham and talk to me. I'd be more than happy to talk to you and help you. But you should definitely seek professional help, as I am not a professional psychologist or psychiatrist. I've been through a lot and I'm more than happy to help you using my experiences, but I'm not professional help. So, on to the business. So as you guys know, part of this channel is what I want to do is update you on what's going on in Slice Tam Productions, because while this is a vlog, informally, you know, it's still me, and I still want to document and share my experience and help you if you're trying to build a small business as well. So what I've been doing a lot is I've been going a lot of places, a lot of like door-to-door almost, but with businesses and stuff like that, and pulling on any kind of connections and stuff like that. So I've recently started working with Tetuan Media Works. We worked the Phoebus Dock Party and Sock Burning a couple weeks ago. The professional video is coming out soon, but here's a little bit of B-roll from it just to kind of give you something, a little teaser. But that was super great. The City of Hampton did a great job. Hampton Parks and Rec did a great job. Tetuan did a great job. Everything was great. And we've got a couple more events that we're gonna be working together coming up. I've also started working with Brown Chicken Brown Cow. They've had a lot of bands coming in as they're trying to become a music venue, and honestly, they're doing a very good job at it. A brilliant music venue and bar. I was there shooting the other night, and I had a ton of fun. And I know I'm getting paid, but I'm not getting paid to say that. I'm getting paid to make the content, and I genuinely had an awesome time filming it. Danielle helped me film it as well, and honestly, she did great. That's about it as far as video goes. I've been working with my old high school, Hampton Roads Academy, as well, which has been great. Photography-wise, I worked for a traditional brewing company as they did their adult prom. Danielle and I went, and I was the photographer there. And so I've been really upgrading my photography, as I've also gotten hired as a real estate photographer by a big nationwide company named Home Visit. So overall, everything has been super great. And honestly, starting off, I was not very confident in my photography, but ever since this, I've been getting a lot more confident. I don't mean to ramble too much, but a lot of that and what I've done is from Indeed and door to door and relationships and just kind of building relationships with people and going places and stuff like that. You know, you've just got to kind of, you've got to cold calls and cold visits are a part of this. As terrifying as they are a legitimate part of this. So the other thing I wanted to bring up as well is I want to get the business license for Slice Tam Productions on May 14th. And my birthday, my 22nd birthday, is May 15th. So I'm hoping on May 15th we'll be able to film and celebrate not only my birthday, but also the creation of Slice Tam Productions as an LLC. Which has been super, I can't even begin to tell you how excited I am for that. Like, it's ridiculous. One of the things too is last year, if you've been a long time viewer of this channel, you know that I quit my job and flew to England, which was amazing. And in July, I plan on making another video about what it was like to quit my job, work as hard as I could for a year, and where that got me. One of the biggest things too is, you know, I sit here and I'm telling you about all these successes, but I've had so many failures along the way. So many people are like, no, we're just not interested. No, thank you. You know, everyone's been pretty much for the most part decent about it, but there's definitely been losses. But as Gary Vaynerchuk says, you just have to learn to love losing. And I've really been adapting a lot of his mindsets lately. And so it's been super great. Anyway, thank you guys so much for viewing and being subscribed to this channel. We're at 126, and I can't begin to say how thankful I am for that. And let's keep that number going up. Anyway, you guys know how it is. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Keep coming back for all this weekly goodness. Hit that bell too. And then you don't even have to look for my social media posts. You'll just get a notification that I've uploaded a new video. Hire Slice Tan Productions for your website, photography, video, and drone needs. And I will see you. I will see you next Friday. Go get it. The city.